Question number 73.
Find out condition for balance with stone bridge.
Find out condition for
balance
with stone bridge. Balance with stone bridge. Balance with stone bridge. First of all, definition of balance with stone bridge. It is the arrangement of four resistances connected two in series and two in series and two combination of two and two are in parallel with a galvanometer. For a balance condition of with stone bridge, when no deflection shown by the galvanometer in the arrangement, then it is said to be balanced. For a balance condition, the total current from the battery is I. According to junction rule, it distributed in two parts, I1 and I2. The current flowing through the P and Q is I1 and R and S is I2 because the galvanometer shows no deflection due to the balance condition. Using the Kirchhoff law in this direction, clockwise direction. So for loop, for closed loop, A, V, D, A, Kirchhoff law. Product of current and corresponding resistance I1P. In this term is zero because there is no current. Minus is because of we are moving opposite direction of the I2. I2 and R equals to no EMF. That is I1P equals to I2R. Equation first. And for the loop, B, C, D, V. In this current is again I1 and in this I2. I1Q minus I2S is 0, I1Q equals to I2S. This is second equation. Dividing first by second. I1P divided by I1Q equals to I2R divided by I2S. I2 is cancelled out, I1 is cancelled out. The balance condition is P upon Q equals to R upon S. Note down karo isse. Note to already hai tum log pass mein, but question ke according karna hai. एक ही पार्ट है इस क्वेश्चन में टू सेकंड पार्ट
नेम द डिवाइस बेस्ड ऑन द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ बीज स्टोन ब्रिज एंड फॉर व्हाट पर्पस इज इट यूज
डिवाइस इज मीटर ब्रिज एंड इट इज यूज्ड टू फाइंड द अननोन रेजिस्टेंस